What is up, Scorpio? Let's go ahead and get into your reading. Let's go ahead and take a few deep breaths. Taking your time, hydrating yourself. I'm gonna go ahead and shuffle. Thank you for joining me once again. I have the King of Swords. I'm getting a lot of this energy of the sun. The sun may be very significant to you at this time, Scorpio the Fool. The color yellow, my nail polish is yellow. A lot, that's a significance. Something to look out for as I look at the sun outside. A lot of regaining, Scorpio. A lot of regaining in your finances. A lot of growth, a lot of stability is what I'm hearing. Again, Nine of Wands, stability. Let's go ahead and just stick with these cards for now. Just like really want to get into the energy and the vibe of the reading overall. Again, thank you for joining me. This is for the sign of Scorpio. Scorpio, let's go ahead and get into your reading. First of all, we want to hydrate. We want to, Libra season wants us to do skincare. Really looking out for our health right now. It is to prioritize. Scorpio, I want to emphasize the word heavy. And a lot of what we may be feeling in this season is really just having you pay attention to it a lot more, because it is very detrimental to, for a lot of us, mental health is what I'm getting, is what I'm getting. I've been wanting to take time and pause and work on my breathing and really focusing on my breathing. Where you're focusing, where your breathing is taking you, and where you are with your breathing, if that makes sense. I feel there's a very heavy, heavy emphasis on self-care type of energy here. We must address what is weighing us down, as this will be a distraction. And moving forward, really, and focusing on our work and where we want to be with ourselves overall. And losing energy, we don't want anymore. We can't afford to lose energy, right, Scorpio? Like, we need our energy. It is very important to look good, to feel good. My appearance, my image, and how I see myself, I'm getting body dysmorphia to a lot of us, as I see 333. Body dysmorphia is what I'm picking up. It's so important to remind ourselves that we are of value and what we do for ourselves and for other people. And the work and the purpose of it all is to be of value and to also spread that around to your team, your coworkers, your friends, your family. Really being that add-on to your family and your friends around you, who you can really show like your resilience, like your emotional resilience. Like, if your friend calls you, right, like this is your chance, you're like your time to shine, to like give them that emotional support and emotional understanding, like meeting them halfway. I have that written on my notes here. And really being that like friend that everyone can like come to and like know that they can trust you. Heavy emphasis on trust as well in Libra season. I feel like we're all just really having to find balance in everything that we're doing in our daily routine. I want to also mention that safe space, this is allowing us to evolve. This is what my videos is about. I'm tapping into my intuition and having to really use this to allow ourselves to evolve and thrive. I want this to be a place for all, and not just having to read the cards for you guys. Most importantly, the cards are very important, and they're important to me. But I started this channel because it is the act of evolvement, revolution, and thriving. And this is what we are here for, right? Scorpio, we are very resilient when it comes to showing, very emotionally resilient in this way. So we like to also approach others in this way. Like very involved, like community involved. I think that's what Libra season may be bringing to you, is that you're finding a lot of inner strength and you're really having to share this quality to other people. Your friends, like I'm getting this image, like you're so excited to see your friends every time. When you're away from them, you know, you miss them so much, and then you see them again, and then it's like, that's what I needed the whole time. My friends, like my friend's perspective, my friend's like insight, like you need to be around people to give you that sense of like fresh, it's right there. Fresh perspective, insight. And you're also exchanging this with your friends, like the energy that you also have been working on, this energy work, this inner work. Inner work is so important. Definitely one to encourage that to everybody. We are evolving here. We are thriving here. We want to be trustworthy, and also being trustworthy to ourselves. Scorpio, I feel that we may be one just really having to gain a lot of self-trust in this season, knowing that we are capable of doing it ourselves. I think we're very alpha when it comes to this. Like, we want everything to be our way. We want everything to sometimes look a certain way and know that you had done that because it makes you proud of yourself, right? Excuse me, like a lot on ego is what I'm getting. Let me drink some water. Drink some water, please. A little bit of the ego is like showing up. But I feel like this is you shifting to healthy ego. Like, it wasn't always, and what felt to you wasn't always like healthy when it came to your like ego and how you use your words, how you approach people. I think you just really intimidate people because you have this certain kind of look to you when you're proud, when you're integrity, when you're like high in integrity, high in yourself, and just really feeling yourself. I feel that you may be one really just intimidate, like people are just intimidated by you. You intimidate people, and that's okay. Like, I think that we should take that as something like, okay, this is something that I'm proud of. Like, I should be proud of that. You should be like self-aware of that, you know? But also really having to put the balance and having to humble ourselves, like practice on humbling ourselves. 939. There is something about in Libra season and being watchful with our habits, our conversations, what kind of conversations we're having, ideas we are exchanging, ideas that we're also having, to know yourself in your routine. Discipline and principles is the theme here. If that is something that you are resonating with, Scorpio, I would love to know that. If you guys want to comment under in the description box, I would love to hear you guys' opinion about this reading. I would also like to hear the energy that you guys may be in at this time. Things may feel and seem a bit confusing. There might be energies that maybe you are questioning and you're concerned about. But I think in really having to like center ourselves first, meditating on it first and ourselves and really understanding it for ourselves before we take any actions, make a plan, sign a contract, make a commitment. Scorpio, I feel like commitment to us at this time is heavy because it is one that you're having to grow and learn on yourself, on your own, for yourself, before you can even extend yourself to other people, to anybody. Dating and even partnership and even having to like get yourself involved with your coworkers. You may be one just really having to understand yourself. And a lot of time alone in space to yourself is going to be of help here. I think that's the self-care that you need and the balance that you also need. Scorpio, we want to take heavy, heavy action on self-care. There may be some things that you are not sharing with your family or friends. Some things that you're just trying to, you know, keep to yourself as you always do. I feel like as a Scorpio moon, I have this tendency to just be by myself all the time and spend time alone by myself. I'm also really extremely introverted. So my world and my inner world is what I most understand. And so when I'm out there in society and I show face, I have to also ground myself in understanding who I am in society. And for very common, I'm picking up very common or like heavy Scorpio placements, you understand what it's like to be authentic. And to be authentic in society, somebody who kind of just like hides in the background, but for real, like you stand out, right? Like people see you, but you don't see yourself in it, if that makes sense. The number 13 is very significant. I'm in love with this reading. Scorpio, thank you for this vibe. Don't forget to like and subscribe, you guys. Thank you for being here. Stay tuned for upcoming videos. I will see you later, Scorpio. Love you so much. Take care. Bye.